morning, friends. Today we are going to see the company called GTL. This is the website. You can go through and you can see all the informations in the website. I straight away go to the historical data. So historical data indicates in the year 2000, exact date is 9th of March 2000, the script was 3555 and the all-time low was 8th of September 2000, 15 years after the script has touched a level of 10 rupees 5 paisa. For this year, the low is 12 rupees 50 paisa and high is 20 rupees 15 paisa. It indicates a little upside movement for time being. For the graph study, the graph is indicating a W formation in the bottom. It indicates every W formation indicates an upside movement. Next we come to the RSI thing. See, RSI is indicating a buy signal because it has touched 25 level and started moving upwards. So it's giving a buy signal. Let us see the candlestick chart of GTL. See, it's a historical chart. The script has taken an support at the level of 12 rupees and 25 paisa. Here you can see it's a recent support and started moving upwards. Here there is a W formation. You can see wherever there is a W formation, there is an upward steep upward movement. But we are recommending only for long term investment. Based on the chart, I am indicating the movement of the script. It can take an upward movement at a very sharp level when there is a W formation. See, the indicated level is 19 rupees 50 paisa. If it breaks the 19 rupees 50 paisa, next target will be 24 rupees 75 paisa. If the scripts start in movement, it can take a very big upward level, but this is indicated for only for long term investments. Thank you very much.